Fairy dust, fairy dust, fairy dust. I'm streaming.
I see.
Because it's No Man's Sky, and I always stream my No Man's Sky for nobody to watch.
I'm so stupid, oh my god!
Yeah, true.
What?
I'm just kidding, bro! I'm just kidding. I'm just joking with you. Construct the mind arc? I don't know what that means, but okay. Where's this mission? Am I in your system still or no?
Yes.
I'm in your system?
I believe so.
I need magnetized ferrite dust and carbonate.
What is my mission? It told me I had a mission here, but now it's not telling me which mission. The Starbirth? Await contact. I've been awaiting contact. Maybe I don't have a mission.
My god, this planet sucked with trying to find ferrite dust.
That distinctly sounds like a skill issue.
Oh, true. You did it on him.
It's not a skill issue because there's literally just none to be found.
Sounds like a skill issue.
Yeah, well, you know what, Matt? Get back to me when you have restarted your thing.
You just restarted?
That's
yes,
what we said.
We just restarted.
You both did?
Yes. We're like monks.
Oh.
Oh, there's a mud puddle.
No, I wasn't listening.
I know.
Clearly. There's a nice little mud puddle here.
Explore the planet and locate buried technology modules.
Bye, nerds! Get the fuck out of my house!
You want me to ambush them on the road
Pretty
somewhere
much.
And kill them?
Yeah, please do. Oh? Why did it... Okay. Is this where it teleported? Must have.
Damage machinery? Oh. Hell yeah, though, where's that?
Matt, are you still on my system?
No, hell no. Frick your system,
that
my
shit
guy.
Was broke.
You didn't find any caves?
No. I looked like all around its mountainous terrain and lowlands, and there was like nothing. Like I found some holes
I'm
just
gonna like
put down what it was in.
Yeah. It must be underwater caves. That's my thought. Right?
It could be.
But then wouldn't it just say underwater?
I think it would.
This knowledge stone literally just said to me, gek, 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 and then one other word repeated three other times.
Synthetic X, synthetic X, synthetic X.
Wow.
True. Speaking of synthetic egg, I have to go back to my settlement at some point and see how they're doing. Although I'll probably just get attacked by sentinels again because my game's broken.
I learned the Gek word for friend.
Oh, I already knew that.
So did I, but not on the save.
Oh.
What's the Gek word for friend then, Podcast? You got 3 seconds. One. Two.
Synthetic
really?
Egg, synthetic egg, synthetic egg. That's what it is to us. Damn.
Yeah, we can say synthetic egg, because we're Gek.
It's our word.
Yeah.
But Liam's a human, what's he talking about?
For Are you now, human on your new save?
Right. For now.
Should I start a new save too?
I mean, if if you want to. I mean, you haven't really done anything on your save.
Yeah, I don't really want to. I like my save. I'm just looking for caves.
I restarted because, like, I had nothing to do.
Build bases with me, lol.
Yeah, but you can only build bases so many times before you need something else to do.
Rename your base. I already did that.
I'm currently trying to build the teleporter, but I can't find any ferrite dust.
Ferrite dust.
Matt, is there any chance you can anomaly me and give me some ferrite dust?
Yeah.
What's in it for Matt?
Like 30 seconds. To be helpful.
He gets me one step closer to becoming a Gek again.
Shit.
You know what? I just abandoned what I was doing because I'm coming.
Well, that was easy.
I didn't realize that those were the stakes that were on the line.
Fucking thanks a lot, Staples. That was you, bitches. I'll have to power this teleporter. How the fuck am I supposed to do that?
Oh my god, there's so many void egg ships in here. There's, what, 1, 2, 3 void egg ships here.
You jealous now?
Yeah, I've been trying. It literally just says the void egg is humming on a strange frequency awake contact.
Well, then you gotta wait for contact.
Like, at least I don't have that interstellar coordinates confirmed thing anymore, but, like, still.
My god, I made it 500 units away from my house.
Yeah.
And I didn't find a single rock. Like, are you serious?
Do I need to make a biofuel reactor? Oh my god.
It says your planet is unmapped. Did you not discover your own planet?
No, I have. It's just because you haven't been on it yet.
Oh. Your planet's name is Ferd.
Yeah, I haven't named any of them yet.
Oh. Oh, is that the void egg? Sorry, the void egg's calling me. You are our path, we see it, we understand where it leads. It is necessary, perhaps we thank you, perhaps. The word of the ship ringing in my ears, the real expression and unsynthesized, yet I see no pilot, except transmission. My dance with the strange life form, for I'm convinced the ship is alive, continues as bound itself to me, and the egg is the bridge. Interstellar coordinates received. Yay! Next stage of the void egg. I need to purchase the indium drive. So there's the cadmium drive, the emerald drive, and the indium drive. What is this game?
India.
Yo, India. Who will be the first Indian?
Need like 150 ferrite.
Oh, I don't even know how much I have. I probably don't even have any. Wouldn't that just like suck?
That would really suck, because then it would take so much longer to become a
kid. I have 82. But I have a bunch of pure ferrite if you have one of the smelty things.
You can't turn pure ferrite back into dust.
Oh, sorry, no, I have a bunch of
Scrap metal?
What turns into... Is that what turns into...
You have rusted metal, but that's great.
I have 125 ferrite dust. How much do you need?
Like 150.
Okay, well, I'll find some.
I might still have some rusted metal.
Fucking kidding me?
I still have rusted metal. You're fine. Just bring me what you got.
I get to go to the space station.
A full Hello, 50 friends. Seconds! 50 seconds just to get there!
You want this.
Thank you.
There you are, good sir. There's a lot of life on this planet.
Yeah, there is a decent amount. You wanna come see my base?
I would love to, just give me a moment.
Nothing impressive right now.
Are you home for dinner, Mom? Are you home for dinner? Oh, okay, I'm making dinner tonight. I'm making dinner for Grace and I. So I'm gonna go out and buy some. Do we have pasta noodles?
Yeah.
Do we have the stuff for Alfredo sauce?
You just have to buy the package, the Alfredo package. Yeah, we have noodles.
Okay, so I just have to buy. Okay, yeah, I'll do that. Thanks. All right, sorry, I'm here. My little synthetic ass is coming. What? Okay. Hey, sexy.
Hey, Andy.
Need more ferrite dust?
No, I'm alright now. Because now I'll be able to go up to the space station.
No, wait. Try that again. Oh, you need more ferrite dust?
If you have it?
No, try again. Oh, so you need more ferrite dust?
Yes.
I'll be back.
Where are you going? Should I be concerned that he just dug down after asking if I needed ferrite dust?
He's getting silica, which is just gonna be good for glass, isn't it?
Don't worry.
Yeah.
I'm like a mole. I can sniff out the ferrite dust.
He's not a fucking mole.
You literally just go straight down.
Don't worry.
How broke am I right now?
Broke.
Cool! 33 grand!
How much?
33 grand.
Oh, I've got 20k on the dot.
All I needed to know was that I was better than you.
Not for long. I'm about to be going to the space station.
You were yellow and blue, or white and blue?
I'm white and blue.
Hmm.
Don't worry about Mole Man. Mole Man will find you ferrite dust.
Okay, well, I'm heading up to the space station. I will be back.
Alright.
Mole Man's working hard.
So, sniffed out any ferrite dust yet, Mole Man?
I found pure ferrite.
Nope.
I'm working on it. Mole Man's doing his thing.
Mole Man's gotta hurry his ass up. No.
Okay, come on, guys. Mole Man's trying his best.
It's a little bitch.
I just got a S-tier life support module.
I mean, I'll take that.
No, you won't, bitch.
I found ferrite dust.
What, ferrite dust or the life support module?
I'll take both.
I found it.
Pick one.
How much?
I can't believe you didn't find ferrite dust. Like, a lot.
Well, to be fair, I didn't dig straight down. I was looking for rocks.
I'm on the surface now. There's a lot of rocks here, though.
I did not find.
I mined a couple. I've already got 109. I'm just gonna mine them all because I know I'm gonna need fairy dust for later when I'm building my base. So.
Oh yeah, so rob my planet of fairy dust.
Exactly. Ooh, that's a new rock. I found 3 different types of rock. There's a lot of ferrite dust here, Liam. Do you still need it?
I mean, I will need more.
Do you have to come back to this planet?
I'll be back to that planet.
Well, let daddy ferrite digger. Let daddy mole man sniffer.
Yo!
If you ever need ferrite dust, Daddy Digger knows where it's at.
Oh my god, Matt's on
fire. Yo, no way.
True, I am.
That was so delayed.
Sorry, I was doing something.
Masturbating.
Exactly. Now I'm blocking porn bots.
It's a big problem for you?
Unfortunately.
I don't even accept people who request, like, to be my friend on Snap. I don't even care. I know nobody gives a fuck about that to talk to me.
I'm on my way back, Mr. Mole Man.
Mole Man is pleased.
Mole Man is happy. Mm-hmm. Quest dialogue help. Technology symbol. Of course, you teach me the word for weapon. Man whore. Not like the word for the or help. No. Weapon.
Alright, Mole Man is coming. Sorry, Mole Man was preoccupied.
Alright, I'm still not back. Like a 40 second trip from the space station to the planet.
Indeed.
It really sucks. I'm still 10 seconds out. Almost there, Mr. Mole Man.
Mole Man got in an argument with some robots. The robots are no longer with us.
What did you do?
I killed the robots.
You didn't! Both
on my planet.
I found an incandescent planet, too. That was the first planet I had been on, I just didn't know it was an incandescent one.
Moment says if you didn't know that you're fucking stupid.
I was on it! I couldn't fucking read it!
Mole Man is coming, Liam.
Okay.
Do not fret.
How long does Mole Man think it'll be?
A fortnight.
Hey, it's a Vakine, dude. Hey, what's your problem, Bimbo? Vakine both seems rage and exhaustion, and incredibly furious. They're unsteady on their feet. Oh, I'm sorry, I fucking offered you some food. I won't do it again.
How could you?
Like, it appears to have been taken as an insult. It's like, yeah, stupid little fuck, you can't fix your own ship? Have some food. This guy's been shoving poop in a satellite!
I found more ferrite dust.
Amen.
What? Did the Mole Man dig down again? Or you're digging your way up. Yep, there's a massive hole in front of my face.
Don't worry, Mole Man can fix.
I'm also gonna fix the other hole that you made.
You want Mole Man to leave?
I would like Mole Man to give me the ferrite dust.
Will the fairy dust answer for Mole Man's sins?
Sins. It will. Oh, especially with 425. Yeah, that answers for Mole Man's sins.
Yay, Mole Man, the thanks Catholic for your Church. Gratitude.
Human thanks Mole Man for ferrite dust.
Mole Man will return.
Mole Man, before you leave, I have a secret message for you. A time lost whispers to the other humans not here.
I'm ready.
I'm literally in this.
Yeah!
Mole Man rejoices.
Wait, what did you say, man?
Mole Man rejoices. I just dug into my other cave. look at down here. Come down that hole I just dug.
Ow. Broke my ankle. Oh, yeah. Don't make another hole.
Mole Man.
Mole Man, now there's only more ferrite dust for more sins.
Mole Man will give.
Hope you didn't want to come back out that same hole, because I filled it in.
Mole Man is already outside of the hole.
Of course. Mole Man just had to dig the hole to leave the area.
Mole Man is in spaceship, heading to space. Mole Man has business.
Okay, I'm gonna go continue.
Okay, it's online.
Mole Man's online.
Yep. No.
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 Yeah.
I'll name this stream The Adventures of Mole Man.
What did I just discover?
Mole Man saves human friend.
Mole Man saves human friend. What is this?
What is
I don't what? Know what this is. I encountered an abandoned freighter. Does that do something?
I mean, you can loot it.
So. Is it? Mole Man does not care for loot. Mole Man has other things to do.
I wish I could say no to loot right now. Although I actually don't, because then I'd be in the same situation as another save.
What?
Have you even made it to the space station?
Yeah, I've made it to the space station. I have not.
Space station's far!
Thank you for hyperdrive.
Wow, I haven't done that. Instead, I'm gonna go on a bit of a loot spree, see what's around me. Some shit. I also bought some, I exchanged some navigation data for distress signal calls, so I'm gonna do those.
I don't have the blueprint for microprocessors.
Now you have to unlock those.
That's kind of unfortunate. I was hoping that I had that blueprint.
Is that unfortunate?
I have to buy them. It's gonna cost me 137 grand.
Or you could just research them at the Nexus. But I guess if you can't get to the Nexus,
I can't go to the Nexus yet. I'm kind of ruining when I'll have to do that, but damn.
Well, you might want to start making money now.
Yep.
Oh, I know what I could do for money. I know what I can do.
Slavery.
Ask him, old man. What?
You're still in the system. I thought you had left.
Yeah. Mole Man is busy working on things.
What are you gonna do for money, Liam?
I am going to go shoot the space station to make the Sentinels mad, kill them for Pugnium, and then sell the Pugnium.
Is that something you can do?
Yeah.
What's Pugnium do?
Nothing. You just get it for killing Sentinel. There is no real use for it, I don't think. So I just sell it. Yes, be mad at me. Come at me, nerds. I forgot that I don't have my ship. I feel so slow. I don't have any batteries to fix myself. I just thought about that. Uh-oh. Well, this could be dangerous. Oh, shield down. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is not going as well as I planned. Where is the entrance for the space station? Save me!
Oh, well, I'm gonna guess that it's gonna be trickier than you thought to make money.
Does human friend need help?
Human friend is now hiding in the space station.
Very nice.
Does Mole Man have anything I can sell for money?
Well, Mole Man, of course, Mole Man will help.
Moment. Or you could just ask Mole Man for a fucking microprocessor, like...
I know Mole Man has microprocessors. It's mad.
What? Mole Man microprocessor?
Does Mole Man have 5 microprocessors?
Mole Man is looking. Mole Man does not.
It's carbon nanotube and a metal blade.
Mole Man does not have chromatic metal.
It's carbon nanotube and metal plate.
Mole Man will give things to sell.
Mole Man, oh.
You go to the Nexus and research it, it's so easy.
I can't.
Not you, Matt!
He has the blueprint for it, he just doesn't have the resources to make it.
He doesn't have carbon or ferrite dust!
It's Matt. That's all I can say.
I believe in Matt.
Clear inventory so Mole Man can give you more things.
There we go. What do you mean clear my inventory? My inventory wasn't full.
Mole Man disagrees.
Human disagrees with Mole Man. Oh, the flesh rope sells decently. Oh, so does the hard rope. Aha. Gives me a wiring loop. I'm not gonna sell the wiring loop.
What does a wireling loom do?
Well, you can actually use them to build things and that.
Oh. Mole Man doesn't know building. Mole Man only knows digging.
Jesus.
I'm now up to 198 grand after I bought the microprocessors. Thanks, small man.
Small man is pleased to be of service.
You no longer owe me any fairy dust for those holes.
Oh, wait, yes. Small man got more fairy dust. Hold on.
What do you mean?
Hold on. I'm leave human.
I told you that you don't need to give it to me.
It's fucking bullshit.
Okay. Thank you. Got another 390 fairy dust. I will now become death. Oh my god, Matt, you're going to take this.
No, why?
Come back. I want to show you the 3 get activated.
Okay, I'm coming.
You will be proud. Actually, I could. No! Why did it take off immediately?
L.
I got L plus ratioed by an AI pilot.
Sees somebody looking at his ship. Oh, hell no.
Small man has returned.
You can't purchase my ship.
I need this thing, and I can't say no to him. I gotta run!
Gotta go! Gotta fly. Oh, man. Look at me.
Very look nice.
At look at
dude, a microprocessor where I am is only 27 grand.
This is the preset one that it gave me.
Beautiful. Welcome to the Synthetic Ek Club.
You know what? I'm not even gonna change the color.
That microprocessor for again?
Hyperdrive.
How many?
What?
How many microprocessors?
I need 5.
What the fuck? Exorbitant bullshit. That's what that is. Not alone. Meet 10 aliens. Well, fucking yeah, I'm alone. I knew that the second I saw some other bibbers flying around. Starting ship is so small.
Oh man, dig.
mole man pig. There we go. I'm beautiful now, Matt.
Does mole man do anything other than dig? Does mole man have any hobbies?
Mole men have sex digging with women.
Well, that's not true. Because Gek are of indeterminate gender.
But he has man in name.
Mole man is a man.
But that doesn't mean every one of his race isn't indeterminate in gender.
Mole man has woman friend. Mole man.
Is it mole woman or just woman?
It's mole woman, I mean just mole
woman. Vakeen woman.
Fucking it. A Vakeen woman? Damn, I didn't know the Vakeen let their women out of the house. It seems appropriate, this. I mean,
yeah. Yeah.
Mole man is going to go see mole people.
Oh, mole man is on this attack.
Mole man is in the anomaly.
Mole man's running sexual assault allegations.
Mole man has a shady history. On that note, I will be back because I'm going to make tea.
How long is that going to take me?
Probably like 2 minutes. I go hot dog.
Ooh, hot dog.
I'll be back.
How do I research an Indium drive?
So all the research should be with the people at the very back. And you'll see different terminals based on what kind of technology, like there's weapons, backpack, fucking spacesuit.
So I'm looking for spaceship? Starship research.
Yep.
And then I'm looking for Indium drive. Where would it be?
Should just
Indium
like
drive is way down here. Oh, I have to get this to get. I have to get the cadmium drive first. And then I can unlock the Emerald Drive and then the Indium Drive. Okay, now I've got the Indium Drive researched. Now I just have to build it.
Yep.
Costs Emerald and Wiring Loom. So I have to go to an Emerald system to get Emerald, and then I have to Wiring Loom. Okay, and then which one of my systems that I have unlocked is an Emerald system? The one with Goo Goo Gaga.
What?
There's a system that I have named Goo Goo Gaga, and it has Emerald.
Okay.
Thank you. That was Eon.
Tommy! What did I just True? Come back to?
What is this base?
Who?
Sodium.
Whose base are you Sodium. Talking
about? It's yeah. mine. It's called Goo Goo Gaga.
Oh, I thought you just said that.
Does planet have emerald on it? How do I see what it's got on it? Yeah, it says it has emerald. Is emerald rare?
A little.
What's a sentinel plant?
A what?
Sentient plant. What does that mean?
I don't know. Sentience? It's like conscious.
Yeah, but like what does it mean in this game?
I don't fucking know, man. It doesn't mean anything in this game. Probably
you
like
go talk to this sentient plant, I guess.
And it's or plant?
Plant.
Oh, plant? Well, I don't know, you probably do something with it. You said sentient planet. I was like, what the fuck?
He gave me an abdomen pearl. Abdominium pearl. Oh, and now there's sentinels.
4 seconds of interaction, you already assigned.
Oh, Mole Man knows exactly what to do if there's sentinels. What he's best at.
Sexual assault.
Dig, Mole Man, dig.
Amy went a very different route with that.
Dig, Mole Man, nobody can stop you.
I found a microprocessor. In the wild, let's go. Get fucked, man.
Joke's on you. I didn't even have to pay for mine. Mole Man did.
Yeah, I'm about to do it without being somebody's sugar baby.
Mole Man.
Mad because Mole Man isn't your best friend.
Mole Man.
Just keep saying, Mole Man.
Mole Man. Mole Man.
Mole Man.
Mole Man.
Mole Man.
Yes, I have decided. Mole Man.
Yes, Mole Man.
Is this game free to play?
No. You have Game Pass.
All the updates are low, I think.
What, like, free?
Like, all the DLC, it's all free.
Oh, yeah.
Why do some games make you pay for updates?
Like DLC, I don't know.
All of the
like
DLC.
Base building.
Yeah.
Base building could have been like a paywalled feature, but they were like, nah. Yeah, just do it. Exocrafts.
I feel
everything.
Like that's part of the game. I think that should have been always.
Yeah, and I feel like a lot of other AAA companies should have had basic stuff in their game to start with, but they still charge for it a long time.
Is 836 emerald enough? Mole Man hopes so.
Does Mole Man pray that it is enough?
Mole Man does not believe in gods.
He only sees Mole Man
as God. Mole Man lives the simple life. Dig.
Dig.
Wait, Liam, I give you wiring looms, right?
Yeah.
Can I have loom packs?
I need those back.
Wow, Molman gives a present, then takes it back.
No, I gave you 10 and I only want 5 back. Molman can give you ferrite dust.
Are you really trying to bribe me with ferrite dust?
Is it working?
Yes.
How much ferrite dust does human man want?
As much as Mole Man can give.
Mole Man can give 17.
17?
Oh, you already said as much as he could give. That's as much as he can give.
Mole Man can get more. Mole Man can get more.
No, Mole Man, don't cheap yourself out here.
Human Man is going to need more than that, Mole Man.
Mole Man. I'm Mole Man's lawyer. He doesn't actually have to give you more than that. There is a verbal agreement made, and you are still subject to it. And this is legally binding in the state of California, alright?
Negative.
Yes. Positive.
Negative. Negative review on Yelp.
Good thing I'm a lawyer and not on Yelp. I'm better calling Saul.
No, but Mole Man is.
Mole Man, don't let his cheap intimidation tactics
on Yelp just to give Mole Man bad reviews.
That's defamation of character.
I do not care.
I will Johnny Depp you, I swear to God.
Not enough fuel and launch thruster.
How good Mole Man made it so we can't take off. No. Oh man, we got him right where we fucking want him. Mole Man, we got him right where we fucking want him. He needs us more than we need him. And he knows it.
No, I don't. I am independent woman. I made launch fuel.
Final offer. 500 ferrite dust and launch fuel for 5 wiring looms.
You know what? That's a good deal. I'll take that one.
God fucking Mole Man! Could have sucked his dick for every drop of cum he had.
But Mole Man, you should wait because I am on my way to next system.
Mole Man.
Mole Man. Just hang on a minute. Oh, I don't want Viking system, I want Gek system. I don't want Viking. Why are all of the systems near me either Viking or Robo Boy?
Alright, have a good day, Ian.
Why is there no Gek system near me?
You're comfy. Have a good time, Ian. Do you remember your bike's password?
Tis penis.
Gek system better than Viking system.
Pretty fucking epic style. I just opened a thing to upgrade. I found a crashed pod that I could upgrade my exosuit in, and it was like initially like, all right, you got to get this, and this, and then it just ran through the upgrade. Do upgrade? I was like, I didn't fix you yet, so I upgraded the suit and then I left, and it was like, all right, now fix it. But I had already gotten the slot, so I just left. It's gonna be warm, are you sure you need that?
Mole Man. Mole Man can feel free to come to me now.
Oh, Mole Man will.
Full man.
Full man.
Full man. Full man built different.
I think he just called Mole Man fat.
I did not call Mole Man.
Mole Man is big bone.
Mole Man.
Mole Man.
Fucking hate Mole
Man. Wow.
No, you do not.
He's just going. Oh, you'll know when it's racially motivated, you little freak.
That was definitely racially motivated. Calling me a freak because I'm not Mole Man.
Mole Man.
Mole Man. Mole Man is built different.
I'm in a large cave system, but I can't find this underground entity. Like, what the fuck? Swear to God, underground things are the hardest to find.
How do you save an outfit? Oh, save one, so... What?
You have to hit the save button beneath save one. If you hit the big one, it just turns you into that outfit.
Yeah.
Oh. So if I hit save under one, yes. Oh, shit.
What?
I just deleted my guy. Because I listened to Caden.
I'm not fucking lying. What?
I clicked it and it... Never mind. Whatever.
I knew it properly?
Mole Man.
Mole Man is making new Mole Man, apparently.
Mole Man. I am on
Mole Man
planet.
Mole Man will be there shortly. Mole Man just needs to fix himself.
It is negative 57 degrees or 51 degrees. I am under the water. Please help me. I am drowning. There is too much rain. Moment.
Oop. Oh. I swear to God, I still have not found a single fucking life form in this goddamn cave system. And this is like a really big cave system too. This is not small. I have found like an ungodly amount of terrain relics, but it's no fucking life. It is pathetic.
Mm-hmm.
This is the only kind of life I have left to find, too, on this shithole.
I must search for clues. But first I must go to space station and meet Moleman.
Moleman.
Moleman. Must get to Moleman.
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 Gee Williker.
Yes.
I swear to God, if you say one more thing about fucking Moleman.
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 God.
Moleman.
Moleman.
Just dig holes like fucking Vietnamese trappers. It's.
Moleman. I thought that sentence was going to end sooner.
Moleman.
Moleman.
God, just so.
I am here, Moleman.
Andal.
Yeah, you make my moon smell real fucking nice.
Yeah.
What's the candle say? Is it Gwyneth Paltrow's vagina?
It is not, unfortunately. God, I wish it was. How am I really fucking pussy?
No,
no, it's white tea and sage.
I hear that's close to Gwyneth Paltrow's vagina.
Moleman.
Moleman.
I like your eyes, Moleman.
I like your eyes, Moleman.
You're so fucking. It's so fucking stupid.
Yay.
You're not even moles. Yay. You're fucking reptiles.
Moleman.
Moleman.
Being gay.
Moleman. Killing with your audio.
I might it is.
Oh, okay. Moleman would like wiring loom from Moleman.
Moleman would enjoy getting his payment as well.
Of course. Moleman.
Moleman.
I have decided as much.
Where is the fairy dust?
His word is law.
Where's the fairy dust?
That's what they say.
You better have it.
I do.
If you don't have, Moleman will cry.
I know I have it. I just can't see it, but there it is. Moleman. There's a little bit more there than the 500 I promised.
Yeah, you know what? I'm not gonna complain.
Moleman. Moleman can now take the Vladimir Vlussi into Indium spaces.
Fuck? Oh wait, yeah, that's what you named your fucking retarded ship. Yeah.
Moleman.
Moleman.
Your dialect and your enrages me.
People in the space station will not talk to Moleman anymore, apparently.
I can only imagine why.
Why will people not talk to Moleman?
I do not know. Or I am just Moleman. Black hole detected. Moleman would like to go inside.
I bet you fucking would like to go inside of any hole.
Yes. Would you like to join me going to the black hole, fellow Moleman?
Fellow Moleman cannot go far yet.
Oh, just use the anomaly, Moleman.
I cannot use the anomaly yet.
When does the bit end?
It never fucking does.
You underestimate how committed we are.
Moment. Moment.
Toil geek moment.
Sandkin moment.
I'm sending my little mole Lissy through the black hole.
Don't call it that. Christ, don't call it that.
I feel like that's a stupid name.
How is that a suiting name? It's the worst fucking name of anything I've ever heard. I feel physically ill hearing that.
Moment.
Moment. Can you change the color of your ship?
No.
L.
Plus ratio.
Plus moment build.
Moment build? What the fuck does that even mean?
Don't ask questions. I found six system. Moment happy.
What does ossified mean? There's an ossified planet here.
I don't know what that means.
Does not matter because Mole Man is firing himself into a black hole.
Best news ever, build it.
Thank God.
That's messed up. Man.
In Mole Man goes.
Godspeed, Mole Man.
His little mole Lissy is in the mole hole.
No.
Pray that he never comes back.
Never prayed for anything harder in my life.
Can you repeat that for those of us in the back, Mole Man?
No, we can't.
Mole Man's little mole Lissy is in the mole hole.
I still didn't hear you, Mole Man.
No, you heard it fine. Don't you fucking lie to Mole Man.
Mole Man's little Mole Lissy is in a new molar system.
Molar system? Now you're just making shit up.
And he wasn't before.
He was, it just... Shut the fuck up.
Mole Man.
Mole Man.
Mole Man.
Mole Man.
Mole Man.
I'm gonna beat you within an inch of your life. Fuck you, egg. So you can understand how I feel, or how badly I want you to stop and everybody fucking know.
Moment.
Moment. You are just mad because you are not Moment.
They are not Moment.
I will believe it because it is true. You are mad because bad.
this slick, really tight out.
Oh, does Mole Man.
Mole Man.
Alright, I made a fucking battery. Finally.
You made mole battery.
I have not made a fucking mole battery, I made a normal battery. For normal people.
Mole man.
I'm not letting you or your grubby mole hands anywhere near it.
That's racism.
When you see these little freaks, you'd be racist motivated. Too.
Are they just in the ground? Or are they actually fucking
they're little fucking green bastards with their hook beaks and their flat beak.
Oh man.
To run all the banks.
Oh man.
Caden is racist towards Mole Man because he is bad, he is not a...
Very
I
true.
I could be so easily, but I choose not to.
You could not. You are not cut out to be...
Because the non-existent mole gods do not allow it.
He just said sacrilege himself. God.
Mole man.
Mole man.
We have shields? You can shield in this game?
Did you not know that the whole time? You can also aim down. Kind of. Not really. Sights.
Mole Man does no need for that. Mole Man just digs.
Mole.
Mole.
I'm gonna throw you out of a goddamn building. Top floor. I'm gonna throw you off the roof.
Mole
no
man
hole.
By digging hole.
Hole. It's the way out. You just fall and you die.
Untrue.
The fuck do you mean untrue?
Mole dig hole and escape.
You cannot defeat Mole Man. He will just dig away. Mole Man will always win.
Mole Man always triumphant.
Very true, for he is Mole Man.
I hate the Mole Man.
And Mole Man is him.
I hate the Mole Man.
Every fucking the Mole Man.
The Mole Man. I hate them with every fiber of my fucking being.
Mole Man.
Mole Man.
He'll kill me.
Mole Man cannot kill you. Mole Man are pacifists.
That's why I didn't ask you, fucking retard.
Mole Man are not retarded. They do not believe in education.
That's not fucking surprising.
That sounded like passive-aggressive comment towards Mole Man.
You don't even know what the word passive means.
Yes, we do. We are passive creature.
Come on, man.
Mole man. I made a mistake.
What have you done?
Can Mole Man bring me a hermetic seal?
What did you do?
Woman in Ohio.
I may no longer. Mole
Man will come to the rescue.
My ship with all of my stuff in it.
What?
I don't know.
Mole Man will come save the day. Poor Mole Man have each other's backs.
Yes. Thank you, Mole Man.
No worries.
We're still in a goddamn life.
I will come back to your system, and then after I'm done, I will come back to my molar system.
Yes. Molar system.
Is almost as much hatred that... Fuck, I was... You, come back to me. Circle back around.
Oh man, can you bring yes.
My blood is fucking boiling like a goddamn acid. It's higher than the pH level of Gwyneth Paltrow's fucking vagina.
vagina.
Mole Man.
Mole Men don't have vaginas.
No, but Mole Women do.
They have gaping mole holes.
Gaping!
I've heard people describe Mole Women as their vaginas as howling maws.
Oh, Jesus.
You know you have a good one when you can put your whole mole head in there.
You know it's bad when it fucking echoes, alright?
That is what mole is for.
Mole women don't need to push when they give birth. They just kind of slip out.
Right.
Need to give the baby a fucking airbag. People disgust me.
That is not very nice.
Mole women are kind of nice to look at.
This is also true.
Look at my drink, man.
Slowly becoming mole.
No, never.
Tomorrow you will be a mole man.
ETA on those hermetic seals in Mole Man.
Mole Man. ETA, approximately.
Hyperdrive
seconds.
Module is the only.
Okay, thank you, Mole Man.
Mole Man has arrived.
Oh, Mole Man.
you make another base?
No,
bro, it's a broken ship.
Yes, and I accidentally claimed it, not knowing it would get rid of my good ship. But now I am stuck with this.
Shame.
Yes. Thank you. Oh.
I like your mole hole that you have done here.
Why, thank you. I needed somewhere to stay.
To stay. Dude, to live through the night.
Exactly.
Alright. Mole Man must go back to his molar system now.
Goodbye, Mole Man. Thank you for saving my mole life.
Anytime.
Enjoy your molar system.
Hope you fuckers end up killing your mole selves.
That is not very nice.
Mole. Mole Man.
Creeper's doing. Are you sending someone fucking down? You better fucking not be.
We are making mole hole.
Mole hole. On the molar planet. Yes.
Ancient fucking drones.
Are you still playing Stellaris?
Yes.
Like, I was actually thinking about spot more. The Stellaris. I might try and master some solo runs as a Empire.
Feel that mole man.
I am back in the molar system.
Molar system.
Paradise planets in the molar system.
Oh, mole planet.
Moltopia.
The mole mating planet.
Is this fucking it? That was the whole building?
Bullshit, man.
Bullshit.
The water is yellow, apparently. Mole Man.
Is Stellaris still on Game Pass?
Think so?
Did leave? Did you just go? No, it's not.
Yes,
how do you know?
I don't.
Just saying. You could make a Mole Man Empire. Oh, that might never hit the end of it. Never mind.
I actually look a lot like a mole.
Take that the fuck back.
I am going to
invest in eugenics to change that now.
What did you say, Liam?
I am going to see if the game is on Game Pass. See if I can make Mole Empire.
Mole Pyre.
Mole Man. Mole Man.
Mole Man.
The sharp-toothed bulbous ball.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Stellaris is still on Game Pass.
Well,
I
don't know,
and make a Mole Empire.
Matt?
Try Sarah Mole. Yes?
What about you?
What's the thing?
Stellaris?
What is it about? What do you do?
Batman Arkham cheeks.
The mole.
How long have I been fucking watching this stream for? An hour? My god. Oh, thank god it's still watching so I can do other shit. Mole man.
Mole man. Party land.
Mole land.
Are you coming to the molar system now that you can anomaly?
I am on my way. I'm on my way to the molar system.
Oh my god, that's one. What the fuck?
Oh, my man, I'm lying.
There's two paradise planets.
You're full of shit.
No. This one's
Yes,
the other one's the paradise planet.
Yes,
this one's an acidic planet, but it looks like a paradise planet when you're on it.
My god, I do need 5 fucking microprocessors. How the fuck am I supposed to be able to afford that in this economy?
Mole-onomy.
By having a mole man friend. But you have been mean to mole men.
God damn it, I have
a fucking thing down there. God damn it!
What happened?
What happened?
They fucking already, they beat me to build a goddamn fucking...
Ace,
yeah.
Bastards.
They're trying to beat me to the other side. Not gonna happen, pussy.
What is this game that you're playing? What do you do?
We already said that.
Yeah, you just conquer. You're in a galaxy with a bunch of other motherfuckers and you gotta conquer it. Or, well, I mean, you don't have to conquer it. I mean, you could win peacefully.
You can scam.
Powerhouse, you can be a military powerhouse.
So is it like each game is its own game?
Yes.
Yeah.
Like you play a match, it's not like you...
Yes.
How long is a match?
Very long.
You would not finish
like multiple days?
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah. Like, I mean, what? Fuck. When we were playing this game on console, it would run fucking... day in the fucking matches. We spent, what, like 3 or 4 hours one morning just playing?
Yeah.
I don't even think we got close.
My little Molissy is looking for
transportation
map. What would that be?
Creature.
Ah! You fucking sons of bitches.
Where have you gone, mole man?
I am on the mole planet. Oh, I will come back. I was just moling around.
Boys will be boys. Moles will be moles.
Moles will be moles.
Moles will be moles. You sexually assaulted a 13-year-old. Moles will be moles?
Mole men do not listen to your broken justice system.
Mole men cannot be convicted of earth crime. Did you see what Mole Man said? She was a whore.
Mole Man, look. It is mine.
How is your little molussy? What? What is yours?
This one.
Back there. What am I looking at? Where are you going? Where did you go?
I'm on the big...
Where the...
Weird, I'm right behind you. I don't exactly blend in.
I don't see you.
You are a mole, so you might be fucking blind.
There you are. Hello.
You have put me in hole, now I cannot summon.
Oh, I apologize.
This is my creature.
I can't see anything, you're just floating in the air.
What? It's one of the giant, like, dinosaur things.
Oh, from this planet?
Yeah. Oh, he fell in the hole.
Oh, one of these things.
Yeah, one of those things. Mole man.
My girly girl.
Toast gauge local wildlife.
What? It
says you're fighting wildlife.
Mole man would never hurt a soul.
No, because mole men are peaceful.
Yes.
That's weird. He just healed my hyperdrive. Or not hyperdrive, my exosuit. But if I offered to do the same thing to that asshole, he'd get mad at me. Because this race is a bunch of confusing assholes.
It is because you are
racist. No, it's because they're bikini.
Because you're racist.
Hey, when I picked that, that skill point, I didn't know it's the downfall. Oh yeah, can't, is in the Stellaris map, racism is like a bonus.
What do you mean?
Yeah. You can pick xenophobia as a perk. For race.
There's big, like, worms down here.
No idea what I just said.
Hey, water snakes, are you friendly? Mole Man has come to say hello. They appear to be friendly. Mole Man is pleased.
Mole Man has no idea what I said.
Pleased. He doesn't have to put anyone out of his misery.
Do not worry about what Mole Man is doing.
This Mole Man is going to take a break from me.
Mole Man is also going to do that, but Mole Man needs to finish what he is doing first. Toxic protection. This little Molussy has to finish.
This Mole Man has already put 2 hours on his save.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh my god, I must like actually hate myself. I've got 5 days, 21 hours, 54 minutes of playtime on this game.
That's a lot of time.
Alright, my dad has 6 hours, or 6 days, 5 hours.
Quit to title screen. Yes.
I will also be getting off. Just, I need to finish this.
Alright. I guess I'll start a game of my own.
I am in mole base alpha.
Mole man empire.
I love that the, my whole point of like today was to do the flesh mission or whatever. And I like got like maybe a half a stage, but like all I did was construct the drive to do the mission, but I didn't touch the mission. I was too busy moling around. All right,
finding
I'm gonna go.
The mole man
fucking hate that
system.
I just need to get myself back to my ship, which is that way.
Elliptical, solar, or galaxy shape, AI enemies, or empires, I'll go with 3. Advanced AI starts off, fallen empires off. Mission cost,
is it like
world.
Civilization?
In space, kinda. Toxic
protection. Yes. Is it like Halo Wars?
Bit more like Civilization than Halo Wars.
Okay. And can you play it with other people? Like, could you play it with other people? Like, could you get you and Gil would be able to play together? Are you all 4 of us would be able to play together?
No, only only the console people would.
Oh, I see. That is not more good. Alright, I have had fun exploring molar systems, but I am done now. Until next time, gamers, goodbye. Goodbye, stream.